We thank the Lord for these times of meditation on Wednesdays. The Lord has been helping us to hear about this progressive salvation in the Lord. Many things God has spoken unto us. The Lord is saving us in the realm of our soul in these days. That's where the Holy Spirit is burdened to work and change and transform us.
We have no time
to revise many things we have heard in the past. But the reality is, we have grown up in an environment where we have been subject to a gospel which is more man-centered. And so we need to be cleansed and purged and delivered from that mindset. So we see that our minds and our thoughts are so much yet governed by those things we have heard and seen and grown up. Though we want to grow on into the full measure of Christ in our lives, this thought realm would not allow us.
And
we must be delivered from that mindset.
We should be
transformed by the renewing of our mind, by the changing of our minds. We heard that, He is our King and He is our Lord. The whole Christendom would easily confess that He is King, He is the Lord.
To say
that He is the King,
and
He is the Lord.
But there is no lordship. It's become
mere religion.
Those
who call themselves Christians,
and also those
who call believers who are born again, baptized, and spirit filled.
We heard that
He is the Master, He is the Lord, and we are His slaves.
The
price that we are not our own.
But
all our time is ours. 8 hours we sleep. 8 hours we work. And the rest 8 hours is also ours. Where is the place for the King in our lives? So we see that we are living in a very unrealistic spiritual life in that way. So as I said, we must be delivered and brought into the reality. We also heard very clearly last couple of weeks that the local church is to be filled with disciples. Yes, the scripture says, and the disciples in Antioch were called first Christians.
Antioch
disciples were called Christians. comprising of disciples.
Those who decided
to follow Jesus.
They
were people of the way. Going in the way of the one who said, I am the way.
But today we have
the church with members. We have a member system like any other clubs and associations. We heard very clearly in our last meditations. The Lord taught the disciples, and he taught them through commanding, and they were to obey what he commanded.
Disciples, not a
communication of knowledge, but it's a communication of life.
The Lord, during
his time here upon this earth, ministry involved or his teaching involved information, formation and revelation.
A desire to come closer
to God and know him and grow in that relationship. To bring them into a place of a formation of life.
The
favorite method that Jesus used in his teaching was discipling through formation of life.
Obedience
to the commands the Lord gave to them.
The Lord gave
specific commands to them to obey.
Yes,
and we heard very clearly that formation, teaching, would form lives.
Formation, teaching will form life. Specific
command the Lord gave them.
So we heard very clearly that
learning does not come by mere hearing. But it comes through obedience.
So obedience
is the key to learning in the kingdom of God.
I'm asking them
because it's necessary for us to be revising this as we move on further tonight.
If he's the Lord, then I should
be willing to obey his commands.
Now we also saw that in the life of his disciples.
We saw that in the life of the disciples. We saw the life of Peter. We saw that disciples as a company of people. You know, how the Lord brought in correction to them. And so we heard very clearly,
formation
comes by submitting to the Lord.
This
is the first law or a very important law of discipleship. Without submission. And we also heard that in this present century,
we have
brought out a new Bible.
A new Bible
of our own by our own interpretation. Where the word submission is rarely found.
It's
something very rare today.
We don't
hear people talk about submission.
We don't
teach much about obedience. These things are very rare today. But may God help us to receive God's word in all humility tonight.
Yes.
Correction is not rejection, we heard last week. But an expression of deeply caring love. We also heard towards the end, most of the leaders, they do not form lives of God's people. Because they are afraid to lose their members.
Yes.
If a leader is too hard with a member, then that person may leave the church and
look
for another place or would look for another father, as we shown it through an illustration last time. But remember one thing. That kind of life will never produce maturity in any child of God. That's why today we have local churches where people are born again. They are baptized. They are filled in the Spirit. But doing their own thing. Living their own lives. Desiring to do what they want to do in their lives. There is no longing and desire to subject and submit to any leadership.
Leaders,
move on today. The apostle Paul tells us many things in this direction.
I want to read
from Acts chapter 20.
Chapter 20 and verse 26 to 27.
You know, Paul called the elders, and these are the words he spoke to them.
Paul na ahala mansing kau kalaga ngang kiba wahini ifisagi ulucingba ahala mansing kau kalaga ngang kiba ni.
Verse 26. Wherefore I take you to record this day that I am pure from the blood of all men.
Maramaduna mi punamaki igi maramda ai iran leite haiba.
No.
Ngasi ai na nakoida lautokchari.
Verse 26. For I have not shunned to declare unto you all the counsel of God.
Maramdi aina nakoida isorgi thaurang punamak khanghan bada khakhau
bolaiti. We see here a man of God, the Apostle Paul, with deep conviction.
ಮಫಮ್ ಮಸಿದೈದ ಐಸೋಗಿ ಮನಾಯ್ ಅದುಗುಂಬ ಪಾಕೋಲ್ ಚಟ್ಪ ಅಸೆ
ಲುಥಾ ನಭಾಪ್ ತಾ ಅವಮಗ ಲೋನನ ಲೈ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್
ಐ ನಂಗ ಸಿಗ ನಮಿದ ಅಸೆ ಐ ಇಸಿ ಆಮ್ನ ಸೇಂಗಿ ಐ ನೈನ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ತೌ ಜೈ ಸಿನ್ ಜೈ ಗಸಿ
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಶನ್ ಟು ಡಿಕ್ಲೇರ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಯು ಆಲ್ ದ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್
ಮರಮ್ ದೇ ಐನ ನಕೋಯಿದ ಈಶ್ವರ್ಗಿ ತೌರಾಂಗ್ ಪುನಮ ಖಂಗನ್ ಬದ ಖಾಖೌಬ ತೌ ಲೈಕಿದೆ
You know, the man of God, A.W. Tozer, said like this.
A.W. Tozer,
I'd like to share this right at the beginning. This is one of the marks of our modern time.
That
many are guilty of merely nibbling at the truth of the Christian gospel.
Christian singi apapawa pao asigi achumba asida machiat khaktang chabagi maral achumba asibu machiat khaktang lokshen bagi maral leire
awa abudu leire aina muka naizage translate that many are guilty of merely nibbling
mi singna isam samna khaji khak khak machiat machiat haibidi achumba do khaji khaktang oina lokshen bagi oiba awa abudu lei madugi maral adu lei achumba singa se machiat ta khaktang ta lokshen bagi maramna Machet, yeah. Machet, chiktu na chaba.
Nibbling at the truth of the Christian gospel.
Christian singi, wapau sida ida, di achumba wapau sida kag machet machet chaktang lochan ba machet machet chaktang chaba.
I wonder if you realize that in many ways the preaching of the word of God is being pulled down.
Na koi na bhapta zarabadi machet ayamba.
I wonder if you realize.
That
in many ways, the preaching of the word of God is being pulled down to the level of the ignorant. Pulled down to the level of the ignorant. And spiritually, obtuse. The word obtuse means amazingly insensitive. Yes. That we must tell stories. And jokes.
And
entertain. And amuse. In order to have a few people in the audience.
ಬಾಬು ಮಯಾಮದು ತಗಿ ಮಿ ಖರ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ನಬಗಿದಮಕ್ ತಹರಾವ ನುಂಗಾ ಹೆಂಗದ ಬನಿ ಹಾಯನ ಹಾಯ ಖಲ್ಲಗಲೇ
ವಿ ಡು ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್
ಐಕೋನ ಮಸಿ ತೌರಿಬದಿ
ದಟ್ ವಿ ಮೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಮ್ ರೆಪ್ಯುಟೇಷನ್
ಮಿಂಚರ್ ಖರ ಲೈಜನ ನಬಗಿದಮಕ್ ತ ಐಕೋನ ಮಸಿ ತೌಬನಿ
ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ದರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಮನಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಟ್ರೆಷರಿ
ಅದುಗ ಐಕೋಗಿ ಲನ್ಗೈ ಪುಕೈದ ಪೈಸಾ ಲೈ ಲಾಗ್ನ ನಬಗಿದಮಕ್
ಮೀಟ್ ದ ಚರ್ಚ್ ಬಿಲ್ಸ್
ಅದುಗ ಚರ್ಚ್ ಕಿ ಸಾರಿಬ ಮಕೈ ಸಿಂಗ ಸೇ ದರ್ಕಾರ್ ಸೇ
In many churches, Christianity has been watered down.
Until
the solution is so weak.
That
if it were poison, it would not hurt anyone. If it were poison, everything is so diluted.
If
it were poison,
it would
not kill anybody or hurt
anybody.
What it means is that even that poison is so watered down that agar kisi ko de diya, wo poison bhi hurt nahi karega kisi ko.
That's what he means. Hariba isorgi waisina hu aramta ragadi mi kanamata siraloi maram isingyan salabani na mai chamthala banina.
In many churches, Christianity has been watered down until the solution is so weak that if it were poison, it would not hurt anybody, anyone.
Singlup ayah masih takari taurge hai babu asigumba isorgi wapau singa se hai di Christian ti ki mau matau. ಅಸೆ ಮಸಾಂಗ್ ಯಾಮ್ನ ಹಂತಲಗಲೇ ಕರಿಗಿನ ಹೈಬ ಮತಮ್ದ ಮಸಿನ ಹೂ ಅರಮ್ತಾರಗದಿ ಮೀಸಿಗೆ ಸೀದನ ನಬಾಯನ ಇಸಿಂಗ್ ising yan selaga ising machang ji amkhala laga maya cham thanduna machang han thanduna thame hu eram daraga de mi sidana na sok tan na bae dana
ya इस जहर को इतना पानी मिला दिया तो किसी को दे दिया उसका कोई असर ही नहीं है उसके ऊपर
हरी बहुत दैसी जाम जान लगे थे नहीं वहां पीछे बता पता सोलर होए अदो मशीन हिदा और हम लगे थे
इट वुड नॉट क्योर एनीवन
कनाम ताना अब फतन न बगीदम
इज इफ इट वर पॉइजन
वो एरम तार
गना इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू हर्ट एनीबॉडी
कनाम ता सोलर होए
इट इज सो मच वाटर डाउन
अब मशीन याम न मसांग हन थाले इसी
जान लगे थे मेडिसिन This is what the man of God said. I would like to say, my brothers and sisters, how true that is today. The word of God is watered down to such a level, there is no effect in either way.
Isogi wahe is a yam no maya chamthale ising yan sanduna ming on the karima tatabok to udana nabakana dana nabahina.
You know, there is no effect in both ways.
Haiti anima gaside tatabokamata to udana nabah.
That is the times in which we are living.
I koina hinglibo matamasi
asigumatamani.
Maramaduna mona
tabina si koi.
Isona koi the high being
ingibasida. We are to be disciples.
I koi se bo koi kadabani.
And that comes by formation.
मधुदी सागर पगी मापान वो रखो
that comes through submission
मधुदी पिशन बगी मापान वो रखो
when we turn to Paul's letter to Titus
Paul की Titus ते इवा सी सी देखो नहीं है वो मत अम्दा माफ़ मस्जिद है जाम नमः मल्लो वो वही ले रहे
turn to that the book of Titus
Titus की
and chapter 2
चे पंडु पानी की
I'm reading verse 15
तरा मंगा
yes These things speak and exhort and rebuke with all authority. Let no man despise thee.
Waram singa si hayu thagorlu amasung yathang piduna waru mi kana amatana nahakpu usitta ba taudasana.
As I said, many leaders do not want to take this stand.
Masigi phireba se lokje ningde.
Look at Paul's counsel to His spiritual son, or the one who is to take on the responsibilities.
Paul ki paukta daito pupham thokpa maha ki thawai ki machanupa asideda maha na piriba daito ki oiba paukta singa se yengu.
You know, he says to him very clearly.
These
things speak and exhort and rebuke with all authority.
Hayu thokalu amasung ya thangpi dunu wara u.
Let no man despise thee.
मी कना आमतन ना हाँ पु उसित तब तो उड़सन हो।
Yes, speak,
नांगो, आयो, थोगलो, अधुगा वारा को सही हो।
Now this is the way we shall be true disciples.
असिगु ममवों मत वसित ने आय कोई ना चुम बसे वो वर कदोरी बसे।
Now we see that the apostle Paul is almost closing this letter that he is writing to Timothy, to Titus.
I go in Titus the Eva Chitthi asi the apostle Paul na hari bahiram waram singa si iragal
chala kon closing of this letter
aduga maha namasi ki chitthi asi ki loirak pasi the maha na hoi asi kum bawari ema galo na
directing Titus to this council
asi ki waram singa si galo na Titus ta maha na pauta pira duna haira duna waram singa hiram singa
talking about what things he has mentioned in chapter 1 and 2 until now
वारम सिंह असे हाय न हारी बसिंग असे चैप्टर वन टू दगिन हाउसिक फाव बसे दर लेरी बो वाफम सिंह असे को हाय बनी
सो ही सेज दीस थिंग्स
माँ ना हाय हारी को वारम सिंह असे
रिटन बिफोर
आई न सो हाय न इकर बतबक सिंह असे
हैं शोन यू दीस थिंग्स स्पीक
आई न नंगवांदा इ दुना अमदी उठ खरबो वारम सिंह असे मसी सिंह असे गांगो हाय बनी
दीस थिंग्स
मसी की वारम सिंह असे
टीच और स्पीक That word, you know, and these things we'll come to that in a few moments.
Waram this word
speak is from a Greek word lelai, which means also teach.
Greek why the lelai hai hai bagi arthadi takpi tambio.
So in other words, he says, speak means teach.
And
then he says, teach these things.
Things
which I have shared before.
Yes.
Now, you know, when we turn to chapter
1, and,
verse
14,
not giving heed to Jewish fables.
Yes.
Not giving yourself to Jewish fables.
And commandments of men
that turn from the truth. You know, so these are the things he had mentioned.
And
there are some things that he had mentioned. And then again, when we turn to verse 13 also, in the light of that, let me just read.
This
witness is true, wherefore, rebuke them sharply, that they may be sound in the faith.
Chapter 1, yes.
So what Paul is saying here is,
you know,
what he has mentioned is that Jewish fables
and traditions,
warn them about these things.
Yes.
Speak these things.
Speak
about these things.
That
they are not to give themselves to Jewish fables.
And their traditions.
And it says here, as it says, commandments of men.
Speaking
about traditions. And then again, verse
16.
He says, they profess that they know God, but in works they deny Him, being abominable and disobedient unto every good work reprobate.
Makoina isorbu kangi hai, adubu makoina toktolak patabak sing aduna mahak puyade, makoi tukut chaningai oiba, haiba indawa amasung apabatabak singidamak kari sukana dabami singi. Paul namasi singa say hai.
You must teach.
Nahana tambigada bani.
You must teach the truth.
Nahana chumasinga say tambigada bani.
And the responsibilities as disciples of Jesus Christ.
Prabhu Jesu Christ ki sebok sing oina oibagi daito oina.
And avoid and move away from a life of sin.
Pap sing pap ki oiba punsi to dagi thaido o madu sing ado dagi laito. I koi chapter 2 se ta pap ma tanda. I koi ta tambira
do sum na. Ungodliness.
Isorning da bagi oiba yadas yadat yajaga
no. Holy lust.
Taibangi karamba.
Live soberly.
Luthaba wakal puning phajan na hingu, dharma chiya na hingu.
Live godly
in
this present world.
Hariba hajiki matam,
taibangi matam masita. He says teach
these things. Hallelujah. Praise God.
This is what to be taught in the local church.
Masini local singlupta tambi gada bado.
Not man-made things.
Miyo ibana samjin sajan bawari
du dana taba. Not Jewish fables.
Adu gumba Jehudi singi samjin sajan bawari du dana taba. Miyo ibana samba.
Every leader.
Dana taba.
Every person in the local church in responsibility.
Dai to da leiba local singlupta leiba mi pung kudi magna.
Is to really take on this word that Paul has given to Titus.
Paul na Titus ta piri ba wahai singa si ta tasi ayana punsi pi kata bani.
Yes. Every leader is to go into God's word and give it undiluted as Paul says to Timothy here, Titus here.
Leader kuding mak na isor gi wahai chita pi gada bani aru doga masi singa se mayai cham thaloi da bani ising yan jandu na mayai cham hanbadu oiroi da bani.
But as we heard, we are living in a time we have a fifth gospel today, a man-centered gospel, a humanistic gospel.
Aina haja kre madu di aikon ingliba matamase mioi bagi adu bomba wapau asidai da mioi bada maru wahen bawa pau asina pik thana sandokna ba matamdani.
As Peter says in 1 Peter chapter 4,
Peter gi ahan ba chapter gi marida
11.
Peter he says, if any man speak,
let him speak as the oracles of God.
If
any man minister, let him do it as of the ability which God giveth.
Kanagumba amana wangang labadi mahangna isor gi wangang ba amagumna ngangada bani kanagumba amana thaugal taurabadi isor na piba pangal galoina na mahakna thaugal taugada bani
that God in all things may be glorified through Jesus Christ.
Masi isor bu maram kuding magta Jesu Christa gi mappa na thagna na bani.
So we see here very clearly,
I koina sida mayak changna ure,
excuse me, if any man speak,
me kanagumana wangang labadi,
let him speak as the oracles of God.
ईश्वर की वांगांग बामगुम नंगांग का दबानी।
We are not to entertain people through the word.
ईश्वर की वाहे की मापाने को नमीसिंग जन नुमायन गदा बदोनते। हराउ नुमायन बदोनते।
The man of God said very clearly.
ईश्वर की मनाये तो नमायक चंगा की बगुम ना।
Today the people are more given to the audience and to entertain them to keep them amused.
ngasi gi mata masi deida wangang libasing na babok ta yamna punsi pichendu na makoi bu yamna harau nunga hena na bano hena na ba sigumba mawong mata udel wore ga lei nunga hela ga lei.
You know, so the word of God says what is to be spoken.
Isogi wahai na kari nganga da ge hai na har ga lei.
What is to be spoken to the disciples?
Sebok sing da kari wahai sing ngang bi ga da ge nganga da ge.
Deny ungodliness.
Makoida is warning the buggy over
the traditions of men.
Mio Vichana Pataki Mapana said canoe.
Don't go by, you know, what men will teach.
Mio Vanatakita Bigadaba Dugi Matungi and Sakano.
But go by the word of God.
Adobo is already why Gimapana Chalo.
Deny ungodliness.
Is warning the Babuya Daduna. Taibangi Karamba Buya Daduna.
And to live soberly.
Aduga Puning Hazana. Hingladuna dharma che nai leiraduna hingladuna
in this present world.
Hari ba
today there is hardly anybody who will preach this word.
Asigumba opa ase tambi tambi kada ba mi yamna tang lai
ministry that will preach this word.
Luching ba yamna tang na anadroga thaugal to ba sing yam tang na lai asigumba opa
sandok ba. Now turn with me again Paul's letter to second letter to Timothy.
Timothy ki second letter asida ani subasi asida ko mukta ning mi
chapter 3
Chapter
verse 16. We know the scripture very well. All scripture is given by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that a man of God may be perfect, thoroughly furnished unto all good works.
Sahasra kuding isorgi sordagi oibani aduga tambina nabagidamak warakna nabagidamak chumthopina nabagidamak amasung dharma chen bagi marida takpina nabagidamak kala bani.
So Paul writes here,
Paul namachida iduna lai
given by inspiration of God
iso shastra khuding ma isorgi nuksa sordagi oirak pani
and is profitable for teaching, for doctrine
aduga amasi singa se warakna nabagidamak tambina nabagidamak chumthopina nabagidamak
for correction
chumthopina nabagidamak.
Yes. For instruction in righteousness.
Aduga dharma chen bagi mari da takpina na bagi da makana bani.
So Paul makes one thing very clear.
Paul na sida kariguma ma ek chen hari.
You know that the leadership or men in responsibility
madudi luching ba sing na tra ga ni da to da le ba mi sing makoi na nganga da bani.
They are to teach.
Makoi na takpi tambi ga da bani.
And not to, you know, consider people, but consider God's intention, desire, and purpose in the lives of God's people.
Adu mi sing da wakhal tau du na leiba na taba adu bu isorgi ma ki pandam da isorgi ma pukning da leiba mi wapham sing adu isorgi mi sing da haiga da bani.
May be perfect.
Aibu di isorgi mi adu mapung phan ba yana na bagi da makta. Madu tau ga da bani.
You know, so there is an end purpose.
Aro eva pandam adu leiba ni.
Yes, to bring us into that end.
Madu gi aro eva du da lakpa yana na bagi da makta.
To bring us into that maturity.
To
prepare us unto that work unto which God is bringing His church into in this end time.
So it's
very clear, it's profitable for teaching. It is profitable for reproof. For correction. For instruction in righteousness. That means it is a sound. It is a sound word. You know, that can convince us of sin. And it can counter errors in our lives.
Yes.
Remember, it is the word of God. Remember, it is for reproof. You know, it will bring conviction of sin. It will convince us of sin in our lives. It will counter error in our lives.
It will reform our lives.
And help us to carry forward or move on.
That's a man of God.
That every believer and every leader may be perfect, truly based to all good
works.
You know, so we see here, the word is very important. The word of God as the word of truth must be spoken. It must be spoken without watering it down. Titus, you speak these things. And exhort and rebuke with all authority.
Yes.
But as I said, many leaders don't want this responsibility. And many saints don't want anything called a word that will counter the errors in their lives.
Aduga isogi mi aya manasu makogi punsi ge soibadu bo mayok nabiba wahe yado pam dabani.
Not even the saints.
Isogi mi oisinga su madu pam de.
Speak and teach.
Hari ba waram singa singangu takpi tambiu.
As Paul says, I will not shun to share the whole counsel with you.
Aina na koida. Yes.
Look at the boldness with which he says, I did not shun my responsibility to tell the truth as truth to you, with one desire to bring you into all that God has for you. What a great responsibility to the leaders.
But
as I said, many leaders don't want this responsibility because they are fearful of losing the members in the church.
That's
what Paul said. At a time when the churches were in the decline, you know, it was at that time Paul wrote these words unto Titus and Timothy.
Paul
Titus Timothy. when men are teaching Jewish fables.
Mi sing na jihudi gi chamjin sa jin bawari wena takpi tambira ba kanu
da. And the doctrines of men.
Adu mi oi bagi pautak sing adu da.
He says confront them.
Adu ma na hai ma khoi sing adu mai ong no.
Speak the right things unto the people.
Isogi mi sing da chumba wai sing sing ang tho.
Teach them how to deny ungodliness.
Ma koi da tambiu dharma chen da bai shoning da bagi oi bodu karam na ya jada du na taibangi karam ba sing adu da gi karam na laithok na na bagi da makta takpi tambiu kya da chawar ba dai to. Titus ki tu da moi koi ne yeng ma tam da.
Paul says first he says speak or teach.
Paul na yan han ba da ai takpi tambiu
hai. And then he says and exhort.
Adu ga ma na hai thaugalu hai.
Now that Greek word,
haribawahi Greek ki wahi,
parakalai, means repeat them again and again.
Aduna hai bagi artha di hanjan haiyo hai bani parakalai hai ba wahi ese hanjan haiyo.
Speak to them or repeat those word or the words of the Lord again and again.
Prabhu ki wahi do hanjan haiyo hanjan ngangu hai bani.
So it's not only a matter of teaching.
Maramaduna masi takpi tambibagi khakki tarka
aduna tri. Then take another step and that is to exhort the disciples.
Madudi sebok singbo thaugat nanna bagida mag lairi ba waram singa du muglau khalu.
Exhort them.
Thaugat lo magoi bo.
Repeat them again and again.
Hai bagi artha di hanjan hayo.
And urge them.
Aduga makoi ta takshillo.
On their attention.
Makoi gi mapung ning changba do hello.
You know, sometimes when God's people hear the word of God, they are not very serious. They just hear it. And he says, Paul, mark them.
Mark them.
Mark them. Yeah. Mark those who are just hearing. Go further on. And exhort them. So listen carefully. There are all kinds of distractions today.
Listen carefully.
So the word of God says, teach them, then exhort them. Exhort them. What does that mean?
They are
just hearing. They are not paying attention. Yes. Therefore, repeat what you have already spoken. Oh, that's what the word exhort means.
Repeat
them again and again.
Urge
them to pay attention to the word of God.
Yes.
And tell them that they ought to seriously hear what God is saying.
Aduga hayu makoida isonangang libasinga se pukning changna luthana tagada bani.
That word parakalai also means press with much earnestness.
Parakalai haibo awahi aduna hariba artha tawri badudi takshallu yamna makoida adugumba yamna luthaba
loina na takshallu. That the saints would not love to receive from a leadership.
Haribo wai singa said luching bama da gisogi mising na
that is why we have no disciples in the local churches.
Adugi maram nani local singlup singda aikoi tungi leba mi sing sebok sing lai tribe
se. We have so many there as members.
Mapa madu dai da aikoi mayam ma member oina lai.
In many churches they have members like in a club.
Aina aise khare singlup ayam bada member lai ma koi club ta member lai bagum na.
Yes, they come and go.
Ma koi laga chale halle. Ma koi tai to offering kalam
me. Part of that.
But in the
early church, they were called disciples. Oh may God help us. That's why as we heard, the Lord Jesus did not suggest anything to the disciples. He commanded them. And their lives were formed as they obeyed the commands of the Lord.
Aduga prabhu gi athang singa to makoi ne injara bada makoi gi punsi to sagat ki bani.
So today no leader wants to do that.
Maramaduna ngasi gi mata masida leader amata na madu tau ning de.
Nor the believers want to be under any command.
Thajare ba mi kanana su ya thangi makha da le ning de.
Formation is only through submission. Change of life can only come as we submit.
So Paul said to Titus,
these things speak,
number one, and
exhort. So the word exhort is to repeat again and again.
Urge
the saints for their attention. And their seriousness to the word. Press with much earnestness the mind of God.
As we said,
many leaders and pastors do not want to do this job. Because they are fearful of losing their members.
But
Paul said this to Titus, in a time when the church was declining in the first century.
Yes.
So listen very carefully to God's word. Now the leaders have great responsibility. Leaders must not be cold and lifeless.
Yeah,
in sharing the principles of God's word.
You
know, many a time the leaders are lifeless and they're cold when it comes to the truth that has to be presented as truth. You know, they just cover those aspects. They do not speak with authority.
That
we have to deny ungodliness. We must deny ungodliness. Yes. We must live soberly. We must live righteously and godly. We must deny worldly lusts in this present world. So there are few preachers who preach that today. Very few people. Majority don't want to touch on any of these things. So we see that they share a lifeless message. And they concentrate more on mere blessings. You know, that is the fragile times, as A.W. Tozer, the man of God, said.
Yes,
they watered down the word of God so much.
And
if it were poison, it does not harm anybody. If it is medicine, it doesn't cure anybody. The word of God has lost its power. So Paul says, First speak or teach, then exhort. Yes, that's very, very important. Exhort. Say that again. Draw their attention to the truth. Draw them to that seriousness. And then, they can be true disciples. If they are indifferent, if the leaders are indifferent to the things that they share, and if those things that they share is of little concern in their own life.
Makoi masagi punsi da makoi nangang libasing ado wakhal khajikata taurabadi madugi marida.
You know, it will have no impact on the hearers.
Tariba mi singda maduna karisu kanaba porakloi karisu yairoi.
There will be no earnestness in the leadership.
Aduga luching basing da adu umba thausawa karisu leiroi.
We said Jesus Christ is the Lord.
Jesus Christ is the King.
Even unbeliever, nominal
Christian
also tells that. Many believers who are born again, baptized, spirit-filled also tells that. But there is no kingship of Christ in their day-to-day life. There is no lordship of Christ in their day-to-day life. And the leadership is also living like that. And so he is not able to emphasize. So when they share these things, there is no real, it's lifeless.
It doesn't impact
on the hearers. Yes. So Paul says here,
Titus,
you need to speak. You need to exhort. You need to
be. You need to share again.
Draw their attention. Tell them that this is serious and important for your spiritual life.
And
the
verse
he says, you must share with them in all earnestness.
Yes.
Very important for the leaders. You must call the individual, in other words. Yes. And remind him. Not only to be a hearer of the word. Deceiving themselves. But be doers of the word. You know, so word exhortation is not an easy word. So the Apostle Paul says to Titus, speak.
Apostle Paul na Titus ta hai ngangu adugi makatarak pada muka thagwalu hai bithi hanna hanna hayu hai nhai.
You know, many believers and many saints in the local church,
local
they
won't
like hear the truth. Not serious.
And
what Paul says is mark them and exhort them. Draw their attention to the word that they have heard. I want to tell you, brothers, that is the ministry we see in the New Testament. Not only to the hearer of the word, but the doer of the word.
That
they may be changed to the life of the master they are following. So my dear brothers and sisters, let's know that the true local church according to God's word must be comprising of disciples who are willing to be, the willing that their lives may be formed through submission.
Maramaduna local ki singlup ki achumba isogi miyo ising ase makogi punsi ising ase adugumba makogi mapu odu da hongjenduna pishin bagi mapana hongjen jaba punsi sagat pado oiningbo oigada bani sebok singyao ba laibo oigada bani
those who are open
hangdok jaba mi sing ado
for exhortation in their lives
makogi punsi da thaugat pi bada hangdok jaba do
no growth in us without submission
ai koi da chaukhat pa leiroi pishin ba leitana.
You know, today we know, as we heard last week,
how
you correct somebody, that person leaves the church and goes to another church. That person can never grow spiritually. Because that person is never submitted to any authority. As I shared last week, if I correct my son, he leaves and goes to somebody else and says, uncle, I want you to be my father. You are such a nice uncle. You are going to be a good father to me.
and the Bible says,
okay, you are my son. I don't know, your father does not understand you, how nice a boy you are. Do you think my son's life is going to change better? Nothing. That's exactly what is happening in the spiritual realm in the midst of God's people. As we heard, true leadership in every local church ought to be spiritual fathers. Yes, that's very, very important. May God help us. Let's just go on. The time is running very fast again. Yes, and I need to close. And I would like to go, and then again, chapter 2 of Titus, verse 15, it says, these things speak and exhort and rebuke. That's the third word.
Titus 2 gi 15 sidaida waram sing ase hayo thogolu amasung yathang pidun wara u haibase ahum subani yathang pidun
wara. Even when you teach, people are not willing to accept you.
Nakhoi na mi sing da tampi tambi bo fa bo mi sin ya ning de
lo ne lo sin ning de. The second step of exhorting is a very hard step.
Yes.
Now he says, rebuke. The Greek word elanche means demonstrate the importance, usefulness, value, and necessity of the word.
Greek wahai da alang chehari basina kanaba maru oiba waram singa do shogi wahai da leri basinga do madu wahai bani.
Yes, yes,
madu singa do makoi da khudam tauduna urlo tao
importance
madu gi maru oiba singa do khudam tauduna tao hayo
usefulness
darkar kana basinga do adu madu gi value adu
the necessity of that word in his life or her life.
Aduga Ishwar ki wahai ma ki punshida darkar wari bado khanghalo tao.
And show them that God requires their obedience.
Aduga makoi do urlo Ishwar na makoi ki hai bain bado darkar oi hai urlo.
That's that word rebuke really means.
Tase na chaiba warak pa hai basina arthat tase na tauri badi maduni.
Rebuke.
Chaiyo.
Convince.
Waro bap ta hallo.
Prove.
Makoi do adu waro.
When you see that they are living contradictory to God's word that is coming.
La eba isogi wahai sigi mayokta madugi ona taina bada makoin hinglaba kanra hari basinga se tau.
When they argue with that counsel of God,
isogi pauktak sida makoin yetpa matamda. Isogi pauktak ki mayokta leraba kanra. Madugi mayokta makoin leraba kanra.
Or when they neglect that,
na tragana makoin madu thausadraba kanra.
Or when they do not receive truth as they should,
demonstrate
to them the importance. The value of that.
Yes.
When they retain the truth in unrighteousness, they retain the truth in a sinful lifestyle. Holding the truth in a life of worldliness. Yes. Then rebuke them. That they may receive the word with an obedient heart.
Yes.
They may not live as a contradiction to the truth they have heard in their life.
Makoi mapunsida takhraba makoi achum basigi mayok to ona taina bada makoi hinga ga leitana na bagida ma.
Show showing them that they are living a life in stubbornness.
That
they are holding truth in worldliness and ungodly life.
Madudi na koi na chumba se taibangi oibada amadi ishorning daba punsi da na koi na pairagal leire hai na khanghan gada bani utkada bani utladuna.
Yes, now again as we read chapter 1 verse 16.
One gi tarao tarukta.
Yes. Verse 13 he says, this witness is true, wherefore rebuke them sharply.
Saki that
they may be sound in the faith. Chapter 1 verse 13, Titus.
Saki asi achumbani maramaduna makhoi da thaja bada achumba oina na ba makhoi bukan na
wa. And then verse 16.
Aduga pada tara tarukida.
They profess that they know God.
Makhoi na ishwar bu khangi hai.
Rebuke them.
Makhoi bu chayu.
But in works they deny him.
Adubo makhoi na tawtholak pa thabak sing aduna mahak pu yade makhoi tu ka chaningai oiba hai ba indaba.
Every good work reprobate.
Amasung ka afabat thabak kidamak karisukana dabami singni.
So we see it's a great responsibility.
Maramaduna masi ore ekoi na chawar batai toni hai bose.
Brothers and sisters, we can never grow into maturity without a life of submission to the Lord and His Word.
Prabhu da pishin ba aiba punsi ese leitana ma ki punsi da wahai da pishin ba ma ki prabhu da ma di ma ki wahai da pishin ba leitana ekoi punsi chawkhat pa leiroi.
In the life of the disciples.
Madugi maru oiba niyam singasini Prabhu Jesu Krista nama ki sevok singi punsi the season akhi bado.
That is what even the disciples or the apostles did.
Maduni sevok sing na pakol chatpa sing na ngalingai matam ki sevok sing na taukiba hingiba punsi ama the season akhi bado mong mata bado.
Great responsibility for leaders.
Chaura badai toni luching basing ki damakta.
Great responsibility for the believers. Remember, the true leaders,
they are
those who speak, they are those who exhort, and they are those who rebuke.
Hanjan hanjan na haiba thogat pa amadi chaitat pa mi sing adu ni.
So as we read here in the book of Titus chapter 2 verse 15,
Titus 2 ki 15 jita ko na par kan sita.
You know, the men in responsibility, the spiritual father, they are to speak or teach.
Daita puduna leri bathawai gi mapa singa sidi waram singa si hai ba ma di takpi tambi bani.
That word that is spoken and taught is not obeyed.
Aduga takpi tambi kra bawai singa si hai ba ilaktra kanda.
Then it is their responsibility to exhort those believers. Adudagi di
ma koi gi daito adu di hari bathaja bami duda mukta amukka thaugat pi baduni.
Repeat those very words.
Hai badi ta kharba wahai singa do hanjan hanjan na
to the truth.
Hai ra duna achum basi da makoi gi mapuni sing sin bi baduni.
Draw them to that place of seriousness.
Adu gumba wakhal lu thabagi oi badu da makoi punsi pungning sing sin bi baduni.
Emphasize that with all earnestness.
Yam na khonda kan na hari ba khuding mak sing da luthana makoi da maru oi hen na hanjan na hai baduni.
God has saved you with a purpose.
Ishona na aku panda mama galo na kan bi khrabani.
The body of Christ with a purpose.
Ishona na aku Krista ki singlopta panda mama galo na thambi khrabani.
You cannot hold the truth in ungodliness.
Madudi na na cheng dabo sundabo galo na chum bache pai bai aroi taibangi karam bagalo na pai bai aroi hai na.
We need to tell.
Ai kon hai badar karoi.
Secondly.
Adu na ani subani.
And then if by exalting nothing happens.
Thagol laga hai mahana hai bam ta kaim kana drab kaim ta madu tarok tra badi honga tra badi
with all authority
adoi di mati pangal puna makkal oina na mahak puchai that pata abani
when you teach very strongly
na koi na masi kan na ngang ba matam da singlup na singlup thado ka nimi singna
they are not available for the second step
ani so bas step to adu da learning aroi madu da leira maro
second step of exhorting
aduga tambiri ba tapiri ba duna thagot pagi ani suba khongthang lor chang se lagla kan da de mi sing na madugi matam du da de singlup thadok la ni
ever finds anybody still remaining and you take that step of even rebuking your church will become empty
adudegi de mi kitang mugle horeng khalo adudegi de na ang na khongthang adu sai bagi khongthang do lokalak pa kan de mi leira ro emu
and that's why maturity of leaders do not go want to go the way that Paul went and Titus went.
Admara madunani luching ba ya mana Paul amari Titus na sarki balambi edu de chaning dribdo. member mangane na.
That is why today churches are filled with people who are born again, baptized and spirit filled, have the gifts, but living their own lives.
Maramasinani ngasi ki singlup singa sidai da nauna pogladuna thajaraduna nauna pogladuna baptized aro thawai se mona thallaba khudol kaya parwa mi singna ahingba punchi yaudana hing leba lairi basing se
real growth
tase na chaukhat pa oi ba lairi basi
is not Bible knowledge.
चौखट पाएपछि बाइबलकी ओइबसिङ जे ज्ञान बाइबलकी ज्ञान यामन खंगमदा तेदो बुचौखट पाएपछि ते ख्रिस्तकी पुन्सी अदो अदुद ओइरक पदुपुनी.
ग्रोथ इज नॉट मिनिस्ट्री.
चौखट पाएपछि ते थौगल नते.
ग्रोथ इज नॉट डूइंग लॉट ऑफ वर्क फॉर गॉड.
हाइबगी अर्थदि ईश्वरकी थबक मयामम तौखट तौबदो अदो चौखट पर कौदि.
इन द नेचर एंड लाइकनेस ऑफ क्राइस्ट.
चौखट पाएपछि ते ख्रिस्तकी मचट अमदि ख्रिस्त मालकपा अदु बुहाइबनी.
यस. You know, many times
the
people of God,
they
do not realize the harm they are doing to themselves.
Masada taujaba phatta basing ado makhoi na khangjaba ngamde.
By not submitting to the Lord,
Prabhu da pishin ba oida duna
to the Lord,
Prabhu da pishin da duna,
and not submitting to God appointed authority in the local church.
लोकल सिंगलुप्ता ईश्वर ना खंडोखरब मतिक पांगल दुद पिसिन दुना
माय प्रेयर
मरम दुना आई की प्रार्थना दी
पूर्ण
हाय लोशलकपदा
विद ऑल अथॉरिटी
मतिक पांगल पुनमका
वी हैव ओनली अथॉरिटी व्हेन वी हैव वी आर अंडर अथॉरिटी
आई को ऐसे मतिक पांगल ईश्वर की मतिक पांगल की मखा दले रबो का अंदर खत मतिक पांगल तो लेगा दोरी बनी
वी हैव अथॉरिटी
ख्रिस्त की मतिक पांगल की मखाद लेरब कांद मतिक पांगल इतिक पांगल लेगा दोरी बनी मी अयाब अजिकति मतिक पांगल
लेनतीजेशन
मकोई की मतिक पांगल मकोई की ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की मतिक पांगल
खतनी
मधु थे
फ्यू मेन विथ अथॉरिटी ऑफ गॉड इन देयर लाइव्स
मकोई की मपुन से ईश्वर की मतिक पांगल ले मी खजी खत ले
मेनी हैव अथॉरिटी
मी अयामना मतिक पांगल अदु लई
ऑर्गेनाइजेशन
मकोई मसागी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की मतिक पांगल नी
देयर इंस्टीट्यूशन
मकोई माई लोई संगी मतिक पांगल नी
द अथॉरिटी ऑफ गॉड
अदु बो ईश्वर की मतिक पांगल अदु दि मकोई द वा लग लई.
यस. यू नो एंड देयरफॉर
मरम अदुना
दे हैव नो अथॉरिटी
मतिक पांगल लेत्रे
ट्रांसफर्ड इन नो टाइम
मतलब खंगाउदन म कोई ट्रांसफर टोबीखरगनी आई नाइज खरेहाउ की बचाई वलदा
आर द मर्सी ऑफ द बिलीवर्स
था लीडर कया आदि लुचिंग म कया आदि मेंबर सिंगी निशोगी मी सिंगी मिनुंग सिगी मखा दले
अदु
मदुगी पास्टर अदुना म कोई द गांगोर बदी चैरोर बदी म कोई ट्रांसफर ट्रांसफर टोखरनी
एंड अ न्यू फादर हैज टू कम
आदि फादर म ट्रांसफर टोखरे न वो फादर म लाए
मे गॉड हेल्प अस
मरा मदुने छोड़ तेंग मांग बिसे
वी सी अ सिस्टम ऑफ मैन and not the order of God's word in the spiritual world.
ngasi de mi oi bagi oi ba thabak singasin uri bese isogi oi ba paringa duna te cha thari basing se
and me and us
achum basan dogla de mi sing nai amade koi bo bhat ta biroi lana logani
the man of God A.W. Tozer said, which I quoted right at the beginning,
aho magta dai na panjaki ba A.W. Tozer isogi manai duna hai ki bado.
It is a sad time
masi de awa ba matam ni
the modern Christianity
adi ngan matamasi ki christian singa sina
preachers to amuse to entertain the people of God
isogi mi singa sibu makoi na preacher singa nungai hanba amadi nok ke hanba phagi jogai tauduna no hanba nungai hanba do pami isonat conviction ai ki prarthana di ai koi achumba sebu
ranga na ba deliver us from the fifth gospel
isona
gospel
मिओय बद मरु ओहेन बावा पाव सिदकी कन्विशनु आइको की पुंसिबो पालग लेरि ब मिओय बद मरु ओहेन बावा पाव सिदकी कन्वि बोयसनु
वी नीड टू बी डिलीवर्ड
आइको कन्वियन बताई
थॉट्स हैव टू बी यू नो क्लेन्स्ड
आइको की वकलोन सिंग असे सेंगदो खान ब दरकार ओय
वी आर टू बी सेव्ड टुडे इन द रियलम ऑफ आवर सोल
आइको की हिंगली ब मी असिदा आइको कन्विहन बताई
मे गॉड हेल्प अस
सोने कोई बतेंग बांग बिर सनु निसिंग बिओ
ऑल आर कॉल्ड to be disciples of Jesus Christ.
Ai koi puna maksinga se Prabhu Jesu Christ ki tungin ba sebok sing oina nabagi dam ko bi kharbani.
His word is a command.
Mahak nai koi bu wa hudok pa taude adu bu mahak ki wa sing asi de koi da ya thangni.
We learn in the kingdom through obedience, not by hearing.
ishogi ning thole bakta aikon hai bagi hai ben bagi ma pana tamja bani aduga ta bagi ma pana nate.
May God help us.
Amen.
Life is formed only when we submit.
Aikon pise laba ka anda khakta aikon punchi se sagat pani.
God help us and save us in these days.
Nasi gino mitsinga sida ishorna teng mang bidune koi bukan birasanu.
You want to come forward and please close.
Brothers jomon na lagtu na mang lomda prarthna tausanu aduga meeting ase bulaisan bisanu.
Heavenly Father, we thank you, we bless you for giving us this evening to hear from you, to be challenged in our own lives. We thank you for your counsels, Lord. Lord, your word is true. You yourself are the truth. You said you are the way, the truth, and the life. Lord, we are your children and you have called us to be your disciples, to be those who bear witness of the truth, to bear witness of the one who was on this earth 2,000 years ago. Father, we also see our lives, Lord, being diluted by many things around us and within us. But your counsels to us is that we would speak the truth. We would also take in correction into our lives. Lord, as your word comes to us, as you exhort us and you rebuke us, help us that we would have a heart willing to take in those corrections into our lives. Lord, help us not to have a heart of unbelief and a heart that is hard unto thee, but help us to have a heart that is willing to take corrections and not be indifferent to your counsels and your word to us. Help us, Lord, in our lives. Lord, those these words would appear very, very simple to hear, but Lord, we see our lives rubbing against that truth, Lord, and not willing to change. Help us that you would find in us a heart, a clean heart, a moldable heart, Lord Father. This night, help us as we go back to our respective homes. Lord, help us that we would be willing and open to your counsels to us this night. We bring our lives to thee. In Jesus' most precious name we pray. Amen.